get asked why the letter H all the time. My name is Brenden Bowers, and I'm the owner of the YouTube channel, My Life is Boring. To start us off, I was a junior in high school, and I had no friends. I sat in my car at lunch every day, eating almonds, and didn't know what to do. So one day I was just like, okay, I'll pick up my phone. Record a video of me eating these almonds, post it on YouTube and get no views, just for fun. And from there, I did it every day for a year, and then 2 years, and then three, four. Channel is a video time capsule of sorts. There's about 4,000 videos of myself doing essentially nothing over the last 4 years or so. Life is Boring started because I had no friends, and it continued because I struggled with friendships for so long. I didn't have the normal amount of connections that I think a teenager at that time should have had. And I compensated with just posting stuff online, a creative outlet of sorts. Even though it's an odd creative outlet, it did help me in the times of isolation in my life. Although many people would never call My Life is Boring an art form in any capacity, I would. It's such a simple thing, but using a phone to record myself doing something and then posting it online gives you some creative liberty to express something through something, and I would call that art. the channel highlights a person who's growing up, and often growing up is pretty unstable, and often people go through times of isolation. Mine just happens to be recorded and posted online for a couple of people to see. To deal with the amount of isolation that I was dealing with. It's a heavy thought. I'm definitely in a different place now than I was when I started the channel. I don't know how I made it through those 3+ years with the little social interaction that I actually had.
we should be good. Everything, any last words?
I haven't recorded my My Life is Boring yet.
Do it.